À, có ạ.
À. Dậy sớm xong lại mất học. Làm gì? What did you do after you get up? You got up this morning?
Yes, I did your homework.
Okay. And?
And I did homework math.
And you had breakfast?
Yes, brush my teeth, wash my face.
Okay, did you play with your friend?
No.
With your brother?
No, I don't like to play with her, Ash.
Okay, the last time I saw your mother post the pictures of you. Where did you go? Picture with your brother in the supermarket, right?
Yeah.
What did you buy? What did you buy? Or what did your mother buy?
My mother buy the oranges, the apple, the clothes.
Okay, clothes for who? For you?
For my mom.
For your mom?
Yeah.
Oh my God! Just for your mom, not for you, not for your brother?
Yes.
Okay, but still okay. The next time she will buy for you, and the next time more she will buy for your brother. That's okay, right? Okay, so let's go to the lesson today. Let's see, what do we learn? Okay, so welcome you to Pan to the class and welcome you to Miss Mother class too. And today we learn lesson Unit 10, clothes. Oh, clothes, animals, and school. Okay, what did you do last weekend? You answer me?
I go to the city.
Film? Go to where?
I went to the city.
City? Okay. All right, not to the countryside, not to the beach, not to the forest, not to the mountains. You went to the city. So, how did you go there?
I go by car.
Car. Oh, your house has a car?
Yes.
How many cars? One, two?
One car.
Who drive it? Who drive?
My mother.
Oh, she can drive. Wow. So am I. I don't know how to drive. What time did you leave home? When you go to the city, what time did you go? I left home at.
I left home at 9 a.m.
Nine?
Yes.
Okay. What did you see in the city?
I saw a lot of cars.
Lots of cars, a lot of bikes, a lot of people. What else?
Yeah. and it's so noisy.
That's all? Okay, where did you have lunch? Wow, you go in the morning. You went in the morning. So where did you have lunch? Did you have lunch in the city?
Yes.
Okay, so when?
Lunch at in the restaurant.
In a restaurant? Yes. So what did you get in the restaurant? Chicken? Can I guess? Is chicken?
No.
No. Is noodles? Vietnamese noodles?
No.
One more. Beef?
Yes.
Oh, really? You ate beef. And what else?
Did you know Quang noodles?
What noodles? Beef and
là mì quả.
Yes, I know it. Okay, I tried it. Okay, cô đã được thử rồi. I tried it. It's really good. Did you like it?
Yes.
Okay, so three of you or four? Just your mom, your brother, and you. How about your daddy?
No, my dad is
work.
My dad is in Hanoi.
He was.
Okay. Yeah.
And then you go shopping. Went shopping.
Yes, went shopping.
Okay, so next.
Buy the bread.
And what time do you get home?
I get home at 10 p.m.
Oh my God, 9 in the morning and then 10. And then 10 in the evening at night. So you ate lunch and then you ate dinner too.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's really, it was a treat. Did you enjoy the treat?
Yes.
Oh. How about your mother? How about your brother too? Are they tired?
Yes. And he don't want to go trip
anymore.
Yes.
Okay. All right. So leave. That means you go from home to another place. Okay, leave home. And when I say what time did you get home? Get home. What time? Mấy giờ đúng không? Did you leave home? Là rời khỏi nhà lúc mấy giờ? Leave là rời đi. Đúng không? Còn thì quá khứ của nó sẽ là left. I left home at. Okay. Còn về nhà lúc mấy giờ? Get home. Là về nhà lúc mấy giờ? What time did you get home? Alright. I got home. Okay. Remember? Nhớ nhá. Okay. So now again. What time did you? What time did you leave home?
I left home at 9 a.m.
Okay, so what time?
I got home at 10 p.m.
So totally, how many hours? How many hours? 1 to 10, that's 10. And then 9, 10, 11, 12.
Is 30 hours.
30 or
something?
13. 13, okay. Oh my god, 13 hours. Okay, that was a great trip, but not for your brother. All right?
Yes.
Now, a girl tells his grandfather about her school trip. You listen and you write.
10A. Clothes, animals, and school. Listen and look. There is one example.
Grandpa, look at this picture. I took it on our school trip.
Wow, it's lovely. Where did you go?
To a butterfly farm. I loved it there. Everything was so interesting.
Good. Can you see the answer? Now you listen and write. Which day did you go to the butterfly farm?
On Monday. We all took pictures there, and we had to write about the trip for our homework later in the week.
I see. Was the butterfly farm far away? Did you have to go by train?
Not this time. The driver took us there in the school bus. It didn't take very long to get there.
And were you there all day?
No. We left school at 9 o'clock and arrived back at about 3 o'clock.
Tell me more. What did you see there?
Hundreds of really beautiful insects. I loved visiting the part where they had all the butterflies, but they had a few unusual birds and other animals there too. There was a black swan. That was the most unusual thing I saw there, I think.
Hmm. Did they let you give it something to eat?
No. Swans have to eat special food, Grandpa. But there was a surprise for us when my friends and I got hungry.
What do you mean?
Our teachers gave us a picnic.
Great. Did you eat your picnic outside?
Yes, next to a waterfall. It was really pretty, but you can't swim there. Come and look at my homework. I described everything I saw. My teacher said it was very good.
Okay.
I finished.
Okay, I'm happy to check answers now. Number 1.
10A. Clothes.
Monday, correct. Went by school bus. That's correct. Left school at 9, right. And unusual animal. A black one is what? What kind of animal? I give you the chance to change your answer. A black. You know unusual?
No.
Usual là thông thường, còn unusual là bất thường. A black what?
It's about 3 o'clock. I loved visiting the part where they had all the butterflies, but they had a few unusual birds and other animals there too. There was a black swan. That was the...
A black?
Butterfly?
No. Again.
The black swan.
spider is like wolves, it's like dark, but it's nicer.
Like animal?
Well, it's a kind of animal, but it's stand together, it's like this. The head. The neck is long. And if two animals stand together, that is.
Crossbreed?
There was a black swan.
Swan. You know swan?
Là anh thiên nga.
Swan, all right. Yeah, this is correct answer. And waterfall. Oh, so just the swan. Okay. Điều này nghe rõ mà, nghe rõ ơi là rõ luôn.
But I think it's one.
One.
Oh, it's a black swan.
It was a black swan. Swan. Rõ ràng có S mà. Okay, so now, revision. Present simple. Present simple and past simple. Okay. Now you applying the verbs here. Verbs.
I write here.
You write it. Sure. Right? No. Okay, let's do number 8, 9, 10 first and then we'll go back.
I sneeze.
Let's see. Yeah, travel correct. Correct? Stay correct?
No.
When? When? When is the past tense of go? Once. Played? Okay, went. Swims one. And write. This must be wrote. Wrote. Was. It's. This is singular. This là số ít cơ mà. Giống như ở thì hiện tại là this is. Đúng không? Làm gì có this are bao giờ? Alright, this is a really different meaning, you know, like this. I usually, đây này, người ta trở về thì hiện tại là tại sao? In holidays, là người ta nói chung rồi. Nói chung là trong các kỳ nghỉ á, I usually, hiện tại đúng không? Usually, hiện tại. Tôi thường ở ngủ. And sleep more. Cô đang định dịch cái số 10 ở đây, không biết là ngủ đến 10 giờ hay cái gì đây. Hóa ra đây là số 10. Đây là number 10. Nhá, con nhìn này, in holidays là số nhiều rồi. Trong các kỳ nghỉ người ta nói chung rồi. Right. Và usually này nữa là dấu hiệu của thì hiện tại nữa. Vậy thì với chủ ngữ là ai? Thì stay giữ nguyên và sleep giữ nguyên. Right. Okay, riêng từ traveled này có thể hai chữ L hoặc là một chữ L đều đúng. Okay. So, the next 11, 22. Let's do it.
Teacher, what the words mean?
Regular. Regular, not you regular. It's regular like here. Yes, it's regular. Từ bình thường thôi, từ có quy tắc regular verbs. Bất quy tắc là you regular. Có quy tắc là regular. Thank you. Number 15, listen or not listen. I usually listen to my father.
Not listen.
Hmm?
I think it's not listen.
This time, I didn't. I say the answer. Okay, now you look at here. I usually, tôi thường, usually nha. Tôi thường nghe lời bố nhưng mà lần này thì có nghe nữa không?
No.
Con phải nhớ là cái bài này xuyên suốt nó đang kể về cái trip của nó đã xảy ra rồi. Đúng chưa? Nên là chú ý. Nó chỉ với câu này thôi. Nó chỉ nói là bình thường á thì rất hay nghe. Bình thường thì là nói về cái hiện tại của nó đúng không? Nhưng mà cái lần đấy đã không nghe và nó lại kể tiếp. Đó. Eventually, cuối cùng. Last summer. Mm-hmm. not sure nhỉ. What blah 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 your holiday like? Holiday does mean something happened. Because they are talking about last summer, the summer holiday. Okay?
Yeah.
I check now. Visited, correct? Want, wanted, listen, okay, to usually, yeah. Didn't listen, all right. Was, ooh, correct, were, all right. Lost, found, were, had, was, and did you go? Okay, ticket. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13 correct answers. Ooh, okay. Nó khi làm những bài tập này con sẽ phản xạ với cái bài tập khi mà nó kể chuyện nhá. Chưa? Mình phải xác định cái câu chuyện đấy nó ở quá khứ như thế nào, right? Hiện tại như thế nào. Okay?
Yeah.
Very good job. Talk about your school trip. Where did you go? What time do you leave home? What did you see? Would you like to go there again? Who did you go with? What was the trip like? Was it fast? This is, we go to the next. If we have time, we will say. If we don't have time, we will make it like homework.
Yeah.
Oh, the pictures. Look at the picture and by the words. Find 16 more things that begin with the same first letter. Like apple and animals. It's apples. Where? Yeah? Apples and animals?
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's... Okay, now here. So we have B. We have book and what else? Book. I'm nice dress, lost yes, information. I have you with me, 2L, yeah. Like here, belt, bat, butterfly, coat, cage, cheese, country shine. Okay? You know leaf? You know leaf?
Yes, I know that.
So now you tell me from M to W. Mouth and then?
And mouse.
Okay, mouse.
Necklace.
He's wearing
Yes.
You don't see?
Nose.
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 Yeah. Parrot.
And
not picture, like something we can write on
is a phone.
It starts with P. What makes your notebook? Your notebook? We have the sheet of the
book.
Pay what? Paper.
Play game.
Paper. Oh, my goodness. And some, the color.
Black.
Black? Yep. No. He.
Long.
On the girl's hand, the color?
Brown.
Pima. The color of the men. Màu của cái bơm á.
Pink.
Okay. Oh, all right. Now, R. We have ring and?
Rock.
Okay, rock. Now let's see here, we have mouse. Oh, moon. Money. Number, next. Oh, next. Nose. Pencil.
Person.
Picture. Pocket. Rucksack. Rock. Okay, now X. T-U-W. Scissors. Yes. No. So not T.
The star.
Oh yeah, the star. Okay. All right. Now let's go to number T. To letter T. T.
The trees.
Okay. Uniform.
It's umbrella.
Water and
watermelon.
Okay. Oh, watch. Wings. Foot, tail, all right, đuôi nè, tail, screen, snake, spot, yeah, the spot on the ladybugs, stripe, where's stripe?
Fish, snake too.
On the next body. Sweater, yes, sweater. Shell, and start. Okay. Oh my God, many things. Project. Answer in full sentences. Now, what kind of butterfly or insect is it? This is a butter.
a butterfly?
It lives in?
In
a field. Maybe? So, okay.
Yeah.
It's very nice.
Small.
Small.
Beautiful.
Okay. Its body. Nhiều màu sắc là gì? Its body is color. Nhiều màu sắc là gì? Màu sắc là color. Nhiều màu sắc là colorful. You see the word? Million, yeah. Colorful. It's got how many wings?
Four wings.
Four wings. Okay. I like it because
it's pretty.
It's pretty?
Yeah.
Okay. I like it because it's pretty. It can fly. And it stop in each flowers. Nó hay đậu vào một bông hoa nữa, right? Okay. This. Number one.
In your music lesson, you might listen to people playing these instruments.
Okay, it's instrument. Number two.
Some people wear these because they don't like looking at bright light. It's sunglasses.
Yeah. Very easy.
Bird and butterfly use these to help them fly high in the air.
The air.
In the air. Wings.
Wings. Có một cái cánh mà wings. Hai cái cánh đó, hai cánh trở lên đó, wings.
Where are they? These are the words and way people speak in different parts of the world.
Uh-huh.
Languages.
Languages. Languages.
This is pattern.
Perhaps.
Perhaps the best animal to ride if you want to cross a
desert. Desert. You know the desert?
Yes.
A place that there is a lot of sand and very hot. So we can
eat a camel.
Camel. Lạc đà đúng không?
This in this subject, you might learn how metals change when they get hot. Science.
Okay, science.
Okay. This is the short coat that animals like rabbit and kittens have on their bodies.
Right?
Yes. If you are wearing jeans, you can put your key or phone in this. It's a pocket.
Key, not key.
Key. Key. Yeah.
Nine.
Older students go to this place to learn subjects like history or science. The college.
Yep.
Yes.
College.
College.
Đúng rồi. Học sinh lớn tuổi đó, nó sinh viên lớn tuổi đó. Là sinh viên á. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay,
mine wear this on his head when he is with other important people. He's a crown.
He's a crown. Quan trọng. Quan trọng. You know?
Yeah.
All right, very good job. Answers. What is the similarity about this word? They have four letters. Oh, see you next time. I'm going to think of animal clothes or body parts. Forget it. I show you your homework. Your homework. Here. You tell me about your school trip. Okay? You write it down and then you take the photo you send to Zalo for me. And then you film the video. Hello, teacher Mango. And today I'm going to talk about my school trip. Like that. All right?
Yeah.
You understand?
Yes.
Okay. So now the time is up and we have to say goodbye.
Goodbye.
See ya.